the Café du Château, where all you need is coffee. Some water. A stir. Café du Château Cold Brew Maker, a great way to start your day. Welcome back, Filmholics. My name is Kyle Kenrick, and in this channel you find anything and everything filmmaking. So today, as you guys can tell from the way I just started the video, it's gonna be a little bit different, and that's what I'm gonna be explaining today. And as you guys can tell, I'm changing things up with the way I started the video, but before I go on and on and on about why I'm changing stuff on the channel and why I'm doing the things I'm doing, here's a small little rundown. First of all, every month I'm gonna be doing a fan ed where I'm just finding an item that I find funny, dope, or just describes me. And I'm then gonna ask you guys to comment down below about questions that you have on how I made the video so that I can make a video on that. And now we get to why. And if you guys saw my last video, I mentioned that I felt a lot more stagnant. I was doing the same thing for 2 years almost, and I feel a lot less creative still. So I want to change things up. And honestly, doing this whole thing, yes, it was challenging because I haven't done something like this in a while. And yeah, I do vlogs here and there and everything like that, but it wasn't really like film for me. So I wanted to add that again more into my channel and be more creative. So I decided to do this. And lately I've been changing my caffeine intake from Monsters and energy drinks to, well, cold brew. And now I have a cold brew maker, and I was like, you know what? It'd be cool to make an ad about this. And it was so much fun. I can't say how much fun it was. Thank you to my girlfriend who helped me make it, because I did a first one where it was just mainly test shots, and it wasn't great because I was filming myself do it. So thank you for that help. And oh my God, again, it was just so much fun to be filming again. Like, I know I'm filming right now, but it feels different when you're filming something that you actually want to film more, that's more active, more creative. So I want to add that to my channel. So there you go, that's what I'm doing. And like I mentioned before, I really want you guys to comment down below about anything you're curious about how I made the ad, and I'll make a video on it. I really want to create this whole interactive and creative place on this platform. It would just be so cool if we were to be able to help each other out and be more creative in this platform, in filmmaking, and it just makes me so excited to do something different. And if you guys want to know the gear I used to make the ad and this video, go ahead and check the links down below. There's gonna be no extra cost to you guys if you guys end up purchasing, but it would help out the channel. Also, a little bit of a disclaimer, this is not a real paid ad. This is, again, a fan ad on a coffee maker that I absolutely love. Also, lastly, don't forget to like and subscribe and dream on.